when I was taking general chemistry 2, there's a lab that's associated with that class, and the coolest thing that I can remember was we had to figure out the identity of certain cations and ions and whatever it was, and that was neat. I got to blow things up on a minimal scale, so that was fun. I like it because it's close to everything. About 15 minutes away, there's 16th Street Mall.